Music be starting.
And we know what this means.
Yeet. The event is getting close. Before it begins.
Here we go. It's counting down.
And that's all the minutes. That would be on the seconds counter.
This is going to be epic.
Yeet. Seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And here we go.
The alarm is going off. Oh my god, he's rising. He's getting close.
Right, here he comes.
I'm gonna get a better view of this. It's him!
This is insane and scary as fuck.
Oh, he's right next to the planet.
Holy shit.
He's powered up. out of here!
Oh my god.
Now he's skydiving.
Hey, welcome to the party!
Hey, it's Iron Man!
Someone needs a jetpack. There you go.
Hey, he gave us jetpacks.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the Zero Point. You are free, right?
Holy Jesus. Oh boy, what's he doing? Looks like he's extracting from the ruins. Oh, he got it! He grabbed the Zero Point!
Right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
The thing is so tiny compared to his giant hand!
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the Zero Point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus.
It's gonna be a black hole thing again.
Beginning transport? Now. And away we go!
Away we go! Oh, we're inside the battle bus.
What's happening?
I think so, at least. The fully upgraded battle bus that Iron Man built. Hey, there he is. There's
okay,
Iron
so
Man.
I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the Zero Point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from.
Are we driving this?
Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannon. Orders, give him a try.
Oh, we're actually driving these!
Almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Alright, attack the Gorgers! Attack the Gorgers!
Look at that! You're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Oh, he's something
the handling
of
on that
those
thing.
Quarters.
I didn't really get the chance to test it, so it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like.
Oh, he's something more of those.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Oh god! He's getting more Zero Point energy.
Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad. We need to get him off the Zero Point. Now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Thor!
I shall divert your strange war wagon!
Plain English.
Thor!
Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
Here we go!
Bad news? Galactus? Definitely out to get you. Good news? I got the stereo working.
Oh, we got more Gorgers. Galactus.
Give us a hand.
Get me up there!
Wolverine!
Sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right?
Oh my god, that's a lot of battle buses. He's being fed all of them.
Holy crap.
Whoa! He took
it! This is not possible!
Oh.
This is not possible! Yes!
You did it!
Good riddance to bad rubbish!
You saved me, Alligator.
That was very exciting.
Really insane. So what's going to happen now?
Not sure. I am still loading.
Zoom. It just says connecting in a black screen.
I swear, if this is another black hole moment, my god.
We don't know for certain. To be continued in season 5. Okay, so it starts in 7 hours from now. Pretty much.
Damn.